morning.
Morning.
Well, you know that park rangers are here, they're gonna, and sanitation, they're gonna clean it out for us.
Good morning. Good to see you.
Thank you.
doing? We're going to be doing a cleanup of the area, so we need you guys to get out of the bathrooms.
Morning.
Park Ranger, is anybody inside? Did you get the bike out?
Hey Tom, what about your bike?
Yeah, you don't want your bike?
Yeah, I did it.
All right.
She told me twice that it's illegal.
That's on you.
You told me once that it's not illegal, and I don't think you had a job with it.
You gotta just move on to the other, can't be over here, okay?
I was just trying to get ready. I gotta get a little bit off this.
stuff up. So I gotta try to get replaced with.
That's a nice feather.
Yeah.
Park Rangers, anybody inside? We're gonna do a cleanup. Park Rangers, we're gonna do a cleanup. Yes, Park Rangers, we're gonna be doing a cleanup with the bathroom. We gotta get your stuff out of here, okay? Morning. Thank you. Thank you.
here to clean up. No
problem. Park rangers here to do a clean up. Yeah, we're cleaning
up the area. What's up? We'll be out right now. All right. Take a minute. I'll take a minute.
It's just a weekly cleanup.
Properly, the word game works, and the game isn't funny. This is not a game. If you're offering this to you before, add traps for yourself. Of all, we've got represented by the scene. We've shown this to my eyes, but good.
You need a bag for yourself?
Please offer to touch the things first. With my offer to touch them, in words gives you not a cheap. Please do. You touch me. Go. It touches you. I'm going to you. This place. More bad, I'm here out loud. What's it called? Never. This is tell me what I need. That's a you. You just said you first. I heard. Wow, you heard it. That's a not allowed. Yeah. They used to do a driver. Let me.
You go over there.
That was
come
there
back.
First. You can't draw a line around the person. In a word, add the here. It's not actually observed. I can't observe for you for sure. Because you're breaking rules, and not me. In many games, the one. Again. If I didn't wait for you, hey, you're in the year two. They're breaking the law. And again with me, the 14th, the 8th.
Hey, you gotta move your stuff outside the boardwalk.
The 1st, the 8th, the 13th, and the 14th are being broken by. And they're threatening that they observe the stuff. But I can't quite doubt that I just said something nasty. I thought your name was Palmer. Not Pasley.
Pasley, yes, sir.
I have that full account used tonight. Your name with me and your person before.
Uniform.
Real cop this.
I see.
We should not be savings.
So you're like this person.
Real game this. Real
game. Thank you.
If you follow me again this way, like you came with the tape and a person. And that gross play of I'm making all police departments did properly match. I see another one on the car again. I start adding up a few and your name disc. You've done this with me. When did you say, I thought I heard somebody say mom from that direction. Already they're playing like this part, the least important part of me and you. Which isn't part of you at all. And the games you play like you go. Something on the but that's side of catching.
I'm not high. You're way out of high. That's
all for you. You want it back for your stuff?
And I see it. It's not my stuff and not yours.
You want to pass that to your words? And let it be quiet myself, dude. I know it wants
and then I'll reach the
right now, you get the words. Don't come around with that stuff. Don't touch it like it. Fourth Amendment cleaning. Especially with a thing. Did you? As you came around with Sigil, Vesta, Sigil, Sigil.
This is not to judge you wrong or get credit where you're
wrong. You're in training and you don't even know.
Morning.
to open the door, right? We're going to open the door if you stay in there.
Absolutely. I'm coming out now.
All right.
Hey, Julie.
Sir.
They're doing a weekly cleanup.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm